President Joe Biden, who attended the G7 summit in Japan last week, expressed confidence that a bipartisan deal could be reached to avoid a default and raise the debt ceiling before the June 1st deadline. The debt ceiling is the legal limit on how much the federal government can borrow to pay its bills. If Congress does not raise or suspend it by June 1st, the Treasury Department will run out of cash and the U.S. could default on its obligations, triggering a global financial crisis.